Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
Chopper can't follow you there.
Even the gambler wouldn't bet on that.
Air 7, you're out of excuses. We'll stay on that car.
But ma'am,
the house will be watching. You don't follow that car. You better find a different city to live in.
Jesus, this guy's insane.
Let me guess. He followed you into the alleyway.
But he won't get a beat on me. Let's wreak havoc and block our escape point.
Let's do it.
Westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun? Together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
You're switching first aid vehicle.
Jess, updated plan, please.
Tunnel's coming up. It'll break line of sight with a jump hopper. Then we make a break for the desert.
Do not look somewhere. It's your head.
She's not going anywhere.
One out of three.
Gotta hurry. The chopper's gonna shut me down.
Maintaining my lead on first aid vehicle. Now control, I've lost the subject.
No! Get on the other side of the...
You want to play rough?
Jess? I'm caught! Jess!
Okay, boys. Let's get out of here.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all?